Let's see. A cow. A chicken. A pig. And a flower pot. Let's see. 49. 39.99. Look at the Buddha baby. Let's see, that's 39, $23.99. That's cute. I don't see how much that was. $24.99. Let's see. I got that and still hadn't put nothing in the pot. This person of Christmas. Half off of that. Cookie cutters. Oh, they're all the same. Oh, this is cute. It's a holiday baking set. $12.99, $6.99. Well, $7.50. I just don't need not one more thing. Oh my God. And a pear tree. A candle and some fragrance. $5. Oh my God. Good prices. I just don't need one more thing. Holiday card and 3-piece artisan truffle gift box. $4.99. Oh, so these are actually chocolates. Cute. Look at that snowman. It's 50, so really now it's 25. Lavender reed diffuser candle set. I really don't like these, but I do have a few. By default. So $7.99. $8 half off. That is cute. The same cut out the train. So cute. And it's a music box. $29.99. Lights up or something. Oh, soap. Boy, I like these hats. It comes with a little light though. That was 40. Little children stuff. My girls don't want me to buy them stuff like this. I already bought them stuff like this. This one's $7.99. I think when I got it, it was 17 something. I got 40, 50 off at Hobby Lobby. $7.99, it's not bad. It's our little museum, so. Oh, my name. You know, if you love art, and I do, You have to know about my name. Yep, I already got that. Yep, I already bought my baby dolls. And she said she thought it would be so cool to play with, but she didn't ever come down to my little craft room and get it. Got on this too. I guess I don't have to use it. Yeah, trying to be a little quick because my husband's out in the car waiting. We went out to dinner at the Village Tavern and he wants to get back and relax on his day off and watch football. I love this kind of stuff, so I gotta get it. I thought it was a little purse, but it's like a purse. Not a purse. Oh, I don't have purses, so. I need to get something for somebody's baby. So let's see what's shaking. Got plenty of baby stuff. And if you got furry babies, you got plenty of that too. There's nothing ever wrong with getting a baby gift on sale. Sometimes when I see them, I just try to get a bunch because somebody's always having a baby. That's good. Sanitizer, your watch, a spray, your key. If I didn't already have all of this in some sort of way, I would get it. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or that. A brush with some clips, booties from the stone, facial scrubs, boppity beep bop 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 bam. A little case, some cleaners. I bought a whole lot of Sephora stuff for Christmas. I said Safari, but Sephora. I don't know if I said it too much different from the first time. Phone case. A little sparkly case. So cute. Just reminds me, I can put some sparkles on my case that I just bought myself the other day. Okay, look at these. I'm trying to see if I really want them. You can put them anywhere. You can connect them to your TV, indoors, outdoors. You can control it to music. They got it for $7.99. I'm not trying to. I know. My baby, she wants. Well, I got her pink. I should have already had a pink one. That's a mom size. For the computer. Looking just for sale. Yep. Oh, look at that mouse, $7.47. Got little sparklies in jail. Let's see. I already got this. Okay, I put the bacon calendar. Oh, that's a cute idea. Yeah. It's a big shot. I am looking for the Gemini. Let's see. Mini fruit spreads and honey gift set. So cute. I don't need no honey or jelly or jam. Let's see. Looking for that Gemini. Paints. Oh, that's looking tighter. $29.99. Rolling sewing machine tote. $30. I have a good sewing machine and I need to put away. I got one of these with the beads. Got plenty of those. Still not organized. Let's see. Deluxe carry case. Now we're going to see if mine fits in the other thing I have already. Because I got one that's kind of empty. But this is nice. It's a sewing machine tote. $30. $29.99. And it zips all the way down. My other sewing machine is not in anything. And it's just sitting out. I might have to come back and get this. I want to think about it first and check out. I got a whole bunch of them that I bought from Hobby Lobby. That's why I'm not getting it right now today. Let's see. Looking for the anything calligraphy. I got inks. Now I got a heat tool. Now I don't find them everywhere. So I think these are for the walls and not for fabric. So. Mm-hmm. in your paper. Oh, cute kid. Do your feet. Nice kid. For shaving. Stuff. This is another one of those strips. It's a 3 feet. How much is this one? $2.25. It has a remote, so it's gonna save me a few dollars. I might need one of those. Like, if that don't hurt, but I can just get a regular pillow. I don't know if I need that, but it's pretty. You know, it's that time of year for exercising. Gift bags and boxes. Okay. So, yep. $9.99 at Cheap at Michael's. Looks like what I came here looking for is, what you call it thing? I think I got these. The Gemini Junior. That's what I don't have it. And no calligraphy stuff that I don't already have. So with that, I'm gonna say goodbye and goodbye.